I bought an old Airguide tachometer for my boat, and I'm using a 1957 Johnson outboard, and there needs to be an interface for the tachometer for it to work. So shareaproject.com had a small interface that you could build to run these on it, the schematic of them. So I built one, two actually, and this is it. And here's my test.